So, we just graduated. How did you feel?
This sea is so nice.
How do you feel about graduating?
Good. I'm going to Taiwan and China in like 2 days.
We just graduated from fifth grade. Penelope, how do you feel?
Tiana, you're posting this on your channel.
I'm sad and happy because I'm going to miss spring break, but I also really am excited to go to Earth.
And?
Hi, I'm Angela. I'm Tatiana's friend.
Yes, but how do you feel about the graduation? How do you feel about the graduation?
Next year's gonna be the ball.
I'm scared.
Oh yeah, I sprained my ankle like 2 days ago
during my graduation.
You're gonna kick it.
Yeah, she got crutches.
Yeah, crutches. When I went to the handshake diseases, I picked up my crutches, and I've been like walking right now. And I twisted my ankles like 10 times already here.
Okay, so how do you feel about the fifth grade graduation?
Good and sad.
Okay. Oh my gosh. Great job! Let's go, Tatiana, let's go! Penelope, are you good at filming? Okay. Come on, Alisa!